Greetings and welcome to another episode in the Full Clear series of Xenoblade Chronicles X. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer, and we are continuing on with our exploration of Cauldros. I ran around a little bit and found some missions that increased my survey rate for Cauldros. Currently at 61.41%. Which means we have a little ways to go in order to get that last Mia mission done. This may end up being another exploration episode, because it appears... Okay, so what I'll go ahead and do is physically explore Cauldros. I'm gonna start at FN Site 510, and we're gonna be looking for treasure. Like there's some stuff beyond that door. So what I'm gonna do is make my path as easy as possible before heading in. Amazing in order to hit these guys.
Overwhelming blade!
Oh yeah, I'm on fire now!
There we go.
Oh look! We're unstoppable!
Oh, these bugs.
I'm attacking! Move in!
He's blowing off!
Rising blade!
Okay. So the trick to those is apparently to finish them quickly. Otherwise, they'll dodge for a long time. Ooh. These guys look, hardy. Walk around the rim here.
This might be a challenge.
Or get caught by the first thing I find. Looks like I'm gonna be fighting two of these creatures. Sweet. That was actually kind of easy. Alrighty. This is one beastie cave. Oh, come on. Can't miss the treasure. Certainly won't be seeing him anymore in the near future.
Oh yeah! I'm fired up!
We appreciate the help!
Wild smash!
Spiral horn! Nothing that I can do!
Assault hammer! Now! Aim for the toppled enemy!
picked up more aggro anyway. Alright, time to leave that fight.
I have to turn this around.
I'm not afraid to do this alone.
If we could just turn the tides.
Alright. After my comrades have recovered their HP, we can continue. Well, that didn't look like a pleasant fight. Neither does that one. That one's down. Looks like there's one more in that cave. Actually, there's two more. One down below there. Probably a fight involved if I jump down there, so what I'm gonna do is run around and get a better look. Oh, well, first I'm gonna fight this guy.
It's a horsey horse world.
appreciate the help. Preparations complete.
This number.
All right, I'll run with it. Ready? Too bad.
Furious flash.
There's still more. Move in.
Power die.
Not even a distant man. We're stuck on
flash grenade. No peace. I really need to heal.
Are you okay?
Thank you. Spiral horn. Arcing horn.
They're too hard to outmaneuver them. Help us, please.
No use. Use a buff so we can turn us around.
Uh-oh. More company. Engaging with my
skills.
I'm not afraid to do this alone. Take the initiative. Move in.
Alrighty. Probably not the best engagement I could have done there.
You want to bring it? Then bring it.
Rising flame!
Well, who's
bringing it? Say your prayers.
Share your
prayers. See how you like this. Rising flame! Success.
Phew.
Good, great.
Alright, in the interest of surviving, I'm going to jump out and then jump back in.
Those skills were indisputably superior.
He's right, our skills are superior. I realize he's had skills, but it's actually the skills. Ah, good grief. There. Kinda don't want to fight you.
I'll burn you all! Take the initiative! Close in!
Let's try that again. Hopefully without the, accidental aggro. Darn. Okay. Let's make the best of this situation. Alright, there's two of them now. Let's see what they did there. Kinda like a trap. except it actually was a trap.
Preparations complete. Ready?
Aw, poor Hope didn't even have a chance.
I really need some heals. Okay,
rising flame!
Iron prison!
Assault hammer! Rising flame!
We need a little pick-me-up!
Oh no.
Appreciate the help.
Oh, there I go.
Rising flame! Alright, I'll run with it.
I'm not afraid to do this alone.
Offensive step! Rising flame! Move it! Move it!
Oh, come on. There we go.
Look out. Powerful enemy incoming.
I am aware. I'm also aware that I'm running. Getting the heck out of Dodge. Hopefully I won't die this.
Looks like we've got a newcomer.
Hopefully I won't die this go around. Oh my goodness. Nope. Well, poopy. Okay, well. Now I know what to expect. The issue is how to beat it.
Take the initiative.
Everything, of course, is respawn. Okay, maybe. We can fight from left to right. Alright. Left to right is not the way to do this.
They owe you one.
Right, so I'm gonna say this is not a winnable fight for me at this particular moment. So let's go exploring elsewhere. I'm going to go ahead and end this for this particular day. Thank you guys very much for watching. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe, and we'll catch you guys next time.